Backpack Explorer here, widgets, and we are moved in, but not yet, all settled in there yet. So we're still getting all that stuff. I got to hook up a water heater, had to go to Lowe's, get some that PEX pipe. At least the place is run with that, because that's a lot easier to work on. You just cut it, and you can either crimp it, which the crimping tool and that stuff is expensive, or we found you can do the slide snap type kind of deal. Hope you're seeing me all right. Got a little bit of glare on this thing, but anyway, I've been working on that. Hopefully we'll have hot water. Taking cold showers for like a week and a half, 2 weeks. But anyway, I had to go to Tractor Supply to get the dog food, and I seen this. Green Hill Cemetery, established circa 1800. So around 1800, this was established. All right, and according to the plaque, whatever, it is a historic site. It has got, according to the thing, it's got people from the, it said Revolutionary. So I'm thinking way back yonder, Revolutionary War days, whenever the United States was just coming around to World War I. So we have soldiers from way back when. Somebody proud of their heritage back there. I don't blame them. I'm a rebel myself. Born and raised around Charleston, South Carolina, right around where the first shot was fired for the Civil War. But this is a place I'll be doing soon. I'll be coming back here in the evening, and it's right beside Tractor Supply. It's not restricted off or anything, but with graves as old as they say there is, it's set up nice. I think it'd be a very nice adventure out here. All right, so as I think this is gonna be a very good adventure out here. Like I said, with the things being as old as they are. And there is another place that I'm going to show you. And I'm going to leave the camera running while we drive over there. Mama's in the truck. I'll show you what I'm going to get. Green Hill Cemetery. Established circa 1800. So around 1800, this was established. Alright. And according to the plaque or whatever, it is a historic site. It has got, according to the thing, it's got people from the, it said Revolutionary. So I'm thinking way back yonder, Revolutionary War days, whenever the United States was just coming around to World War I. So we have soldiers from way back when. Somebody's proud of their heritage back there. I don't blame them. I'm a rebel myself. Born and raised around Charleston, South Carolina, right around where the first shot was fired for the Civil War. But this is a place I'll be doing soon. I'll be coming back here in the evening, and it's right beside Tractor Supply. It's not restricted off or anything, but with graves as old as they say there is, it's set up nice. I think it'd be a very nice adventure out here. So I think this is going to be a very good adventure out here. Like I said, with things being as old as they are. And there is another place that I'm going to show you. And I'm going to leave the camera running while we drive over there. Mama's in the truck. That there is Peck's Plate. That there is like flexible PVC, if y'all don't know what it is. It flexes a lot easier, makes it easier to route stuff, all like that. It actually, if your water lines freeze, these do not bust because they expand with it. Also, like I said, had to get dog food. 55 pounds of dog food, 20 bucks, okay? Y'all got a Tractor Supply. This stuff we feed the dogs, they do good on it. I mean, got good protein and all. Our dogs are healthy. I ain't putting a plug. I mean, I love Tractor Supply, but there's Meh over there on the phone. And like I said, we're gonna drive over here. Yeah, Meh. That we are going to get to one night upcoming. Let's see if we can see if we should be up there. Okay. You see that stack back there?
Should be able to drive just straight through this.
We're gonna drive as close as we can to it. We seen this thing the first day we was moving up here or come up here to look at places. Let's see, I think that's a road over there too, isn't it?
I might get
a little closer to the front. Alright. So. But I seen that, or man, one of us seen it first. I don't know, I forget which one of us seen it first, but we was like, oh. I think man seen it and told me to look for it. Alright, I'm going to see if I can zoom in a little bit. Let me hit that 2x. Alright, see that over yonder? That is the Bremberg. It says so on the stack. It says the name on the stack. Bremberg. Something like that. Get close on this one.
Try going behind the building.
Alright, go behind the buildings. Which is probably gonna be good. Alright, I'm gonna do some hold the camera. See what we can see here.
Because maybe between these two buildings it goes.
Scoping this place out and see if we can find a way in there. Alright?
Yeah, I'm good. I'll go to the other side of this building and see. It looks like someone's been driving right there to the backpack there. Yeah. There's gravel right there.
What do we got right here?
Ooh. Let's do it up. We recliners, babe. They just look like the leather is messed up. Been here to it before.
Yeah, two of them there. Mm-hmm. And that couch. It looks about the same color as the one we got. No, that's
actually brown.
So it looks like the same one because put the rubber bag on it. We might have just done some discount shopping.
We might have.
We're back here this evening, maybe. That place there looks kind of run down also.
I think this is all part of the same building.
Ooh, that'd be cool if it is, because we might be able to find a way in through here. That's a big hole, huh? That don't go around back enough.
I'm going to pause this for a minute, guys. Like this has got to be like an entrance to it. Yeah, this is entrance to the main gate right there.
Ah, you can be going.
Yeah, just go. Yeah, I'm recording.
This looks like it's fairly. We're done.
Yeah, they must actually use some of this building. I know you're out if they got security dogs.
Yeah. I'm gonna figure out something. Cause that just looks too
sick
to go to. Check out, not try. Them birds. So we're gonna see if we can look that up and get some information on it.
There you go, guys. That's it. That's where we want to go explore.
Yep. And that cemetery, we're going to check that out one night also. There's an abandoned church. It looks like there's two abandoned churches not too far from us. That we're going to check out also. And do all that. There is, we also found in Johnson City, I think it was, we seen another cemetery kind of up on a hill that has a bigger mausoleum on it, I believe.
It was.
Johnson City, so that's pretty cool too. So there's places to explore around here and there's historic places and all like that. As we get settled in a little bit more, mainly once we get some hot water so we can actually take a nice hot shower, that'd be so nice. We'll be back to trying to get our, at least our one video going a week, where we usually go on a Friday or Saturday night or something like that. But just wanted to let you know there is stuff upcoming and hadn't forgot about you and hadn't forgot about doing this because man myself, we do enjoy doing this because we love to exploring and checking out things and all. So gonna head home now, get that water heater going so we can end the week and a half, 2 weeks of cold showers. So anyway, this is Papa and Mama Explorer, and we'll check y'all out later. Y'all have a good one, and like I said, we got stuff coming, so we're going to see you again next couple of weeks or so. All right, y'all have a good one. Stay safe. Don't do nothing too stupid to get hurt, but if it's just stupid enough, get it on video, man. Put it on Fail Army. That thing's awesome. All right, y'all. Y'all take care. Bye. Hey, y'all. Explorer right back, same day, just 5 minutes later. Whenever we was cruising around looking at that, trying to find a place into that Bimberg factory, we was riding up behind these buildings back here, and I guess you said we did a little trash picking, because we got us. I'm going to get out and show you. Anyway, that's it. This is like behind a Aaron's or whatever. We got a couch, dude. Now, this one is very similar to the one that we actually just bought off Wayfair. It does have, I've got a little repair to make over on the far side there, but the cushions are nice and all. One of the cushions has a rip, but Mama said we can just get a cover for the whole thing. You can get like a fitted cover for it that goes for a dual end. Oh, yeah, dual end recliner. So this one's a recliner and the other end is a recliner. So cool. So, and they have these here that's electrical. I guess you hit a button or something. I don't know, but I like the brown one better. They got some shelves over yonder, or possibly it's a dresser my man wants to take a look at. So we're gonna do that. Maybe if you would hold this. Yep. So you never know what you find here while you're exploring, looking for something else. And then you, during your exploring, you find furniture.
Someone sent you a message, I'd go back at night.
What, you already put something on?
No, I guess someone just sent a message, I'd go back at night. I don't know, it popped up on your thing.
I'm not live doing them.
I don't know, baby. Look in the trash, the dump. Here's your phone.
Somebody sent a message that I'd go back at night. All right, so that's a dresser, actually. That's a... Huh. I don't know what this is. That's a big old keyboard or something. Oh, a printer. I have no clue what this is. I mean, I know it's a keyboard. Looks like it got some memory chips or something on it, possibly. I don't know. Definitely something. Let's see, sale ads. Let's see where it's from. Babcock. Maybe that's where that thing's from. I don't know. I'm cool, we got the couch. I might take this over to Mama. She might know. She knows a little bit more about this stuff than I do. That was in there.
It's still sealed.
Yeah.
We'll check it out.
Okay. There's one thing. It said there's a box in there. Had a ton of flyers for the same place. Babcock Furniture. So maybe that's where...
Oh, okay.
So maybe this is not Aaron, maybe it's Babcock. I don't know. So anyway, now we're going to head home again. And we're working on a water heater. We're going to put this couch up on the porch and do all that stuff. So y'all have a great day again. Stay safe. Don't do nothing too stupid to get hurt, but if it's stupid enough, but... When you're not really hurt, go ahead and post it, man. We all need something to laugh at. All right. Have a great one. Love y'all. Y'all take care.